Hello, ladies and gentlemen, LeapyFrog12 here. I'm normally not going to talk during this series, but I'm just going to tell you what I did. I took a pause on the recording, so I actually went inside that cave, searched it out, and found a hidden relic. And here it is, going to be on the map. It was like a treasure map. I found a camp down there, and it got me a enough scavenger points so I could upgrade my bow all the way, the makeshift bow. So now that that's done, I'm gonna continue on with the gameplay. So hope you enjoy.
Radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey! Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Watch Come out. On! Grab her!
She's on.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Too much! Burn her down! Okay!
About this.
telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yeah, cute, it's yeah. Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
Dr. James. I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's
I
fine.
It's just
You're
a fish.
You're gonna be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's days. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Surprised they even work after so many years. up by the radio tower. Weather on the island is crazy. Everything about this.
Hey! Get that damn gun off me! Surprised they even work after so many years!
Nah, I'm good.
World War II era.
Japanese. It's freezing.
You okay?
Fine.
Good job. How many came in from the new wreck? A couple dozen.
The ritual?
Probably. We'll find out tonight.
Careful.
Careful. It's loaded with fuel.
No shit.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
Thank you.
Just end it. Please.
Go to hell.
Expedition Field Report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition...
Now! Light her up!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.